Hello, this is our rework station BK200S. Now I'll try to demonstrate replacement of a new chip, but at this movie I will mainly concentrate on the soldering of the chip. So this green button is either start or stop. So after you check the nozzle size, then you adjust the rotation of the part. And then start. I prepared the ESD 32 features.